How to create a Naver account. So if you want to create a Naver account, then first you need to open up your Naver application. Tap on allow and now tap on continue, which is on the bottom. And here you can log into your account or create a new account. So tap on create. So if you want to register or create, then go for the first button, or if you want to sign up, then go for the second button. So if you tap on the second, you will have the sign in. If you go for the first, it will take you to the register page. Tap on OK and then tap on allow. And here, if you go for the second option, then it will take you to the sign up page, right? So if you tap on the register, then OK, then go for the second option. And here, you will have sign up option on the bottom right. Tap on sign up. And once you tap on sign up, it will give you all of the terms and conditions. So scroll down and tap on all of these buttons. And once you tap on those, you just need to scroll down and tap on confirm. And from here, you need to create your account. So first, you need to enter the ID. So it might be your name or anything. So enter that. And then you need to create a password. Make sure to enter a strong password. And then on the next, you need to enter your email and then your number and your date of birth. So enter your date of birth by year, month, and then date. And then choose your gender and choose your country code. Enter your phone number. And once you enter all of the details, you need to simply tap on send code, which is on the bottom of your screen. And now you need to enter the verification code which you have received on the mobile number which you have just entered. So just wait till you receive the verification code. Once you've received, enter the verification code, tap on sign up which is on the bottom, and that's it, your account has been created. So go for the sign in and tap on your account, and that's it. That's how you can create your account. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.